But I just did. And, you know, unfortunately, your crisis solution here yielded a completely different one. So it's not that much of a solution. Silly science man. Alright, so I'm gonna stop using the rocket launcher right there. Oh. Gotcha. Ooh, that was close. Da-da-da-da. Ooh. Yes! Give me your heart. Yes. Where are the rest of you? I wish I would have seen that at the beginning. Hurry. Give me something else to kill. Quick. Oh, that was the timer going out. I thought that was like a creature approaching, and I was about to be like, yes. More, please.
Remember, the 12th Council of Nine is always watching.
Production is what you want, then you need only to destroy this last filter, and Argent energy will no longer exist in this solar system. We will be back at square one.
Yep. Completed the objective.
Olivia is still alive. I've detected her life signature at the Argent Tower. She has removed one of the accumulators from the tower base. It has a unique energy signature that we can track.
Well, that's it then. There's nothing else to be done.
Kill Olivia Pierce. Will do. Can't believe I just walked by this guy the first on the way in there. I gotta. I'll wait for one more there. Oh, I guess I'm walking. I guess I was walking the wrong way. Where do I need to go? Is there another door on the side or something? Oh, I'm stupid. I'm sorry. Well, at least I got the Praetor token back there. Oh, this is the end of the mission. I forgot that. I figured Pierce might be at the end of this. And then it would be the mission end. But nah. It's okay, though. Because I don't mind. Against Samuel Hayden's wishes, you stopped the production of the Argent energy. Yeah, sucks to suck, Hayden. No, oh, excuse me. Alright. Argent Tower.
Primary access points to the tower were destroyed in the explosion. The pipeline is damaged but still intact. There are thrust boots in the maintenance hangar. You can use them to traverse the pipeline.
Thrust boots? Heck yeah.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown.
See if there's any like ammo behind these boxes. Nothing. Alright. These jerks with their like missiles attached to their shoulders here. My shotgun's not doing squat. Jesus. Oh. That was poor. Oh, a rune trial over there. How did I get there? Oh, we'll figure it out eventually. I just realized I never got that, like, terminal from there that I saw in the level last time. I suck. I like how the glory kill for that's just Spartan kicking it into a whole bunch of other demons. Alrighty. Ow. Yeah, I don't appreciate that.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Darn right it was. Oh, there's the thruster boots they were talking about. Now we got a double jump, and that pleases me. Apparently can't reach that. What do we got? Here we go. Maxed out there. That's an ammo here, though. Try out this rune trial. Oh. Oh man, they give you a super shotgun right now. This pleases me. I love the super shotgun. I cannot wait until we pick one up for ourselves. Oh, right, this one. I don't think I managed to do this one in the amount of time. I had to try this one a few times because there's like 30 of them. And also, yeah. You see, you just gotta make sure that you... Yeah, I forget. I think the best thing I can think of is to, like, try and just stay on the move. Ow. Ooh, God, that was close. Five left. They're all making noise, but I can't see them. Okay, I'll try one more time. I think one was in the, like, far left of my screen by the time that I jumped there. Oh, I bet that car out there is making a whole lot of noise that's coming through the mic. Oh, that sucked. Okay, well. That's a bummer, but we'll survive. Cross the bridge. We'll use that. Yeah, we'll use that. Just cause. Oh, I can't get out of here that way. I gotta jump. There we go. Take some of that armor. Yes, please. I know things are just kind of shooting at me, but they're also from all the way over there. Oh god, I fell. I thought I was gonna miss the ground. I don't even think that's making contact, so I'm just gonna stop. You over here, on the other hand, I will murder you with my bare hands. Well, not bare hands, but my armored hands. Might have hurt me a little bit too, but I feel like it was worth it. Ow. Ow. Okay, I fell. Please. There we go. Okay, he like spun when I shot him in like slow motion. That was great. Oh no, I did not mean for that to happen. I just wanted to kind of look. I did not want to fall. Bang. When I say bang for a punch, I should have said bang for the shooting. Much better than trying to shoot right at his shield. I don't know what's bad here. I totally wandered into the door there while I, watching him explode off of the railing there was comical. Max health. So a secret found, though. That's nice. Got some armor out here. I guess I'll go shoot at that thing that's in there. Ooh, screw you, man. Not what I wanted. That's better. I'll pick up that health drop now. What else we got here? Sweet. Yeah, we'll take remote detonation. Lock onto a target, firing 3 rockets at once. Yeah, we'll do that one. I'll demonstrate it as soon as I get something to point at here. Although I feel like we should wait for the bigger guy. So I will remember to do that at some point. But probably it'll probably be a while. Alright, I don't remember the details of how I got here. I know I fell down. Yeah, I fell down like over here. I need to, yeah, perhaps go this way. Yeah, because right here is where I shot those other guys. Is there anything else over, like, on this side of the bridge? Because I know that's the tower that we just jumped across here. Nothing. Alright. Few minutes, I'm probably gonna like stop for a second so that I can make sure the recording doesn't get screwed. Oh, hey. You, don't look well there, lady. Oh, well, that's just dandy. Oh, yes, this is where we get the super shotgun.
Hello, and welcome to the UAC, home of the patented Argent energy filtration system.
I love this gun. It is so satisfying. Yeah, give me that map.
Energy into clean, controllable Argent energy. It powers this facility and is broadcast throughout the universe from Argent Tower, providing all of the energy that you need to work.
I love this gun. Just wait until I find a bigger guy. Well, after I demonstrate the rocket launcher mod here. Yeah, after I demonstrate the rocket launcher mod here. Quad damage is a wonderful power-up. I'm just gonna put that energy into the world. I don't even know what caused that thing to... Oh. Oh, it might have been... I hate that lady. Ouch. Okay. Just barely picking some stuff up here. So the unfortunate thing is that, the super shotgun and the, as you could guess, but it still doesn't make things any less inconvenient, is that the super shotgun and the regular shotgun have the same ammo pool, so if you run out for one, you run out for the other. Which, yeah, it makes sense, but it's just inconvenient because if I ran out, the next thing I would choose would be the regular shotgun. Okay. Health drop over here and some ammo. There we go. Oh, dead. Okay.